We want to give you an idea of where we stand when it comes to COVID cases. The CDC is reporting more than 47,000 new cases in a 24-hour period in Florida. And when it comes to the positivity rate, Broward and Monroe counties are around 38%. Miami-Dade is close to 35%. Those numbers indicate high transmission. The virus is considered to be under control when the positivity rate is below 5%.